Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, now we will discuss basic logical operators. Let's start the discussion with all the basic logical operators. We will focus on first operator, that is AND operator. Now, there are some characteristics of AND operator. AND operator produce high output only if there are all inputs in high level. Means, if all the inputs are high, then only you will get high output. Otherwise, you will not get the high output. This is the main feature of AND operator. AND operator is also called as logical multiplier. Here, if you have two inputs A and B, then how you will write? A dot B will give you the expression for logical AND operator. You have to apply dot between two variables. So, these are all the features of AND operator. This is the main feature. If you have many inputs, that all the inputs should be high, then and only you will get high output. High output means logic 1. Otherwise, you will get your output as low, that is logic 0. It is a logical multiplier, and if you have two inputs, then dot is required. Then and then only you will get your A dot B, that is operation of AND. Now, second operator, we have OR operator. For OR operator, the basic condition is if any one, or you can say all inputs are high, then and then only you will get high output. This is the main advantage for the OR operator. It is also called as logical addition. You can say here, it is not a normal addition, it is a logical addition. Here, plus sign is required between two variables. Suppose you have two variables A and B, then A plus B will give you OR operator. And the main feature of it is it will give high if all the inputs or any one of the input is high. This is all about the OR operator. Now, the third operator is NOT operator. NOT operator performs the logical inversion. Logical inversion, or you can say the complement of the inputs present on input side. It will complement high to low and low to high. If you have A bar, it will be written as not A. So, whenever there is a chances of getting the complement output, NOT operator performs all the complementation operations. So, this is all about the NOT operator. Thank you so much for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and subscribe to Ekeeda.